original Siloh Chapel was located a few hundred yards from here across the river and between Georgetown Bridge and Bethel Baptist Church. The chapel was relocated to this site in 1806 because the original chapel was flooded. This was because the course of the river was altered due to the erection of Tredegar ironworks. The building was smaller than we see today, and over the years it has been enlarged and expanded. The original entrance to this building was on the side facing what is now Coronation Street, which was formerly East Lane. To accommodate the growing number of the membership, the building was altered for the final time in 1928 and is the building that we see today. Behind the chapel is a large field which was the chapel cemetery, and when the chapel was enlarged over the years, part of it was covered, and we now have a grave underneath the pulpit of a former minister here, the Reverend J.P. Davis. The cemetery was in use until the cholera epidemic in the 1840s, and then after that, the deceased were interred in the cholera cemetery in Cefngola. We believe there are 700 to 800 people buried out in the graveyard. Siloh wasn't originally a Welsh-speaking church, but because of the influx of English-speaking workers, some of the congregation felt that they would prefer to have their services in English. In 1829, a chapel was built in Church Street that was entirely English-speaking, and this was called English Baptist Church Street. The present pipe organ was installed in 1905 at a cost of £500, which today would be over £61,000. People have worshipped in Siloh for over 200 years, and apart from renovations, it had never been closed until the COVID-19 pandemic. But we are all looking forward very much to coming back and praising the Lord here again.